Hi there, everyone.
Welcome to Dave.
It's me, Morton. Why am I on camera? Well, I wasn't going to be on camera. I hadn't planned to do so. But a couple of weeks ago, I was looking at one of the really good vinyl community YouTubers out there who had a competition. He'd received some records for Record Store Day from labels, which is what you do when you're a successful YouTuber. His channel is Vinyl Attack, and he does a lot of equipment, gear, also reports, and I really like watching those videos. And since he got a few records that he either already owned or didn't have any personal interest in keeping, he had a competition. And in this competition, he just asked us to comment on which record we would like to enter for, and I tried to do so, and I won. I don't often win things, so I thought, since he did such a cool gesture and everything, and this was a little bit special, I would step out from behind the camera, show myself, which, like I said, I'm not too keen to do. I hadn't planned on doing, but here we are. Let's see if we post this. We can get this open. Very diligently packed. Come on. Here we go. So yeah. A Record Store Day release, and he had just asked anyone entering the competition from across the pond, outside the US and I assume Canada, to chip in on the shipping, and I did. So here we go, here we are. Let's see here. So the record is Altered Images, Clara Libra EP. Europeans my age probably know who Altered Images were. Claire Grogan, a Scottish singer, actress, born in 1962, and science fiction. Remember her from Red Dwarf, where she played the first incarnation of Kaczynski, and she's been on lots of other British TV programs. Altered Images, how do we describe them? They were band, obviously, and centered as synthesizer type pop, early 80s, her voice very girly, and they had a hit, birthday hit song. So we got a white, nice white vinyl here. I assume is his contribution. Nice. Very nice of him to do this. Yeah, happy birthday was the song. Happy birthday. Something like that. So anyhow, here's the record. I'm really happy to have won this. If you are interested in and altered images. They released this 10 or 12 years ago. Is this a cherry red imprint? No, I'm not sure. This one, if you can get this hold of this one, that's probably your best bet to get a broad sense of the band. They didn't release that much anyway, and this is a 2 CD compilation. And here you have the band in their youth, younger days. So, once again, nice to see you guys. Attack for sending this all the way to Norway, and the vinyl community, the DC, and skirting the outside of a very nice community, and it's just adds to that experience. So please click like and subscribe.